They've waited years for this day, and the final hours were filled with a lot of pumping hearts and nail-biting. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Alana Grimstad went to Alamogordo to find out the truth behind one of video games' biggest mysteries. It's new at 6.
The wind, the smell, the trash, it didn't stop all these film crews and all these fans from heading to Alamogordo to find out what is beneath this landfill. Was it true or just a legend? Video game fanatics have been asking that for 3 decades until today. Rumor had it that Atari, the godfather of home gaming, dumped hundreds, maybe thousands or more, video games deep in the New Mexico desert. Well, after hours of digging through the old landfill, bingo. E.T., the game, was pulled intact from the ground, and then buckets full of games followed. And right there to see it all, Xbox film crews, who were using this excavation as part of a documentary on the mystery of Atari. But some people couldn't wait for the film to come out. They traveled far and wide because they just had to see it with their own eyes.
This is a huge event in video game history, and I wanted to be here to see it.
When I used to make these games, the idea was to create entertainment. And we're doing that today.
I think there's some interesting stuff going on in how a legend gets built, you know, and how it persists and how it grows over time.
A lot of people never thought this rumor would be true, never thought Atari would actually bury all those games. And after years of waiting and wondering, today that urban legend came true. Reporting in Alamogordo, Alana Grimstad, KOAT Action 7 News.
Well, the documentary is scheduled to come out on Xbox Network sometime this year.